Hi, everybody, and welcome to another episode of On the Road with the Tartan Priest. Now, today we're in Sterling Heights, Michigan at St. John the Baptist Greek Orthodox Church. Now, we're still in the metropolis of Detroit, but the reason that I wanted to come here is because this particular church is very unique in America because of the iconography of the church. So you probably can see behind me that we're in the narthex right now, and the narthex is decorated in the typical historical fashion of what the ancient churches look like. The idea here being fairly gruesome, that the Christians were reminded that as they came into the narthex, which is the entrance of the church, that this is kind of the other side, the downside of Christianity, to remind themselves of what could happen if they didn't follow that Christian life. From here then, with that thought in mind, they would enter into the main sanctuary and they would be welcomed into the kingdom of heaven. So again, the Orthodox Church is a very visual, a very experiential church. We want to display to you what Christianity is, not just have you think about it. And this church captures that essence of what the historic Orthodox churches did. Thanks everybody for joining us for another episode of The Tartan Priest. I'm sure that you've enjoyed seeing this very unique example of a historical church here in America. Now, I certainly want to again thank Metropolitan Nicholas and the parish priest here at St. John's, Father Nick Gerizis, for allowing us to be able to film. So stay tuned for a lot more adventures with The Tartan Priest, and we'll see you soon.